A video of a group of men pouring water on burqa-clad women is being shared on social media platforms with the claim that it shows Muslim sisters being harassed by members of the Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh or the RSS in India. This is not the first time we at Factly have encountered this video. Last year, the same video went viral with similar claims in Telugu. At the time, we had taken screenshots of the video and run these through reverse image search, leading us to a post from February 2019 that has videos that were almost identical to the one going viral in India. With the help of this post, we had confirmed then, and we reiterate now, that this video is related to a ragging incident at Eastern University, which is in Sri Lanka. As the video is not related to the RSS or India, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.